80 Aston Merlin, second line of betting. Alingarolli's had speaking number 8. Just about set. So the line completed. Green light is turned on. We are set to go for race 6. Ready. And racing. Speed here, Golden Knight. The inside's got the necessary speed to lead. Alingarolli's out deep, pushing up top right. The rail, Aston Merlin. A gap then to Mental Lee. Gemtree ablaze. On top, Golden Knight by 3 or 4. Aston Merlin does the pursuing. 2 then to Alingarolli. They turn the bend. Golden Knight 2 clear. Aston Merlin not done with. They're clear of Alingarolli. In front, Golden Knight. He's pretty strong. And he pulled clear and beat our Aston Merlin. Alingarolli third, Mental Lee I think got fourth from Gemtree Ablaze, and top right last in was a strong run home. Golden Knight too good, number one, takes it out at around $1.80 on the UTAB. Troy Murray prepared runner. Golden Knight was able to hunt through, hold the lead. Looked to be a chance there, Aston Merlin, as they straightened, but Golden Knight had a big kick and found plenty inside the last 30 or 40 metres to pull clear and win well. Aston Merlin runs second. Alingarolli got third. 7 got fourth. Mental Lee. 2.5 by 3.25. 2.5 by 3.25. It's 1, 2, 8, and 7. 1, 2, 8, 7. Time is 25:34. After race number 6. Strong run home there in 8:88. So 1, 2, 8, 7 on the 6th. We stand by for the all clear. Troy Murray prepares the winner. Race number 7 is up next. That race over the 4:55, early favourite is number 1, Boss McLaren. Race 7 is up next.